Here's the femoral metal stem that's being removed for other reasons, but you can see the bony ingrowth. It's non-cemented to the bony ingrowth after 2 years into this mesh. So the bone grows in there to hold the stem in position, stop it moving. Unlike cement, it's like cementing in a place. This is non-cemented implant, depending upon bony ingrowth to hold it in position.